Where do we go? Oh, we have to go down here, don't we? Ah, oh, just missed it. Ah, shit. It's all the way up there now. I might have to start the mission again, I don't know. Oh, yes. For freak's sake, just caused three. Made me fail the fucking mission. I have to do it again now. Thanks a bloody bunch. Come on, let's get on with this.
Ah, but heroic gestures are my specialty.
No matter, I think we can do it for crying out loud. Better do it before this video ends. Yes! Finally, I've done it. Right, come on. Whereabouts did we do that at? Oh my god. That was bloody awesome. Apart from the first time when I failed that mission in the last video. To be honest, that was bloody stupid what I did, but now that I've completed it, it's all over with. And I should have no fails whatsoever. Where am I going? There's nowhere on the map to go. Of cows and wine. Let's go here. This might give us a clue. Ah, there it is. Cows and wine. Let's try and make it our very best over there. There it is. That's where you have to go. Oh yeah, I get the joke, because it's there's cows here and there's probably wine around here. Alcoholic wine. That is stupid, that.
Only your keys will unlock the truth.
I
the key's the cow! Hey, guys! Rico, keys the cow!
I'm no longer my best friend.
Don't be mad! We're down by the vineyard that used to be for the moon. Hello, special stock.
Anything for Murio.
Murio. Good one. Why only beacons left? Oh shit, I got beacons.
I'm sorry, Rico, but it was a very funny. You kissed the cow in the face.
I'm still going to kill you, Murio.
Oh, God. That stupid bloody cow nonsense. Let's just get on with the mission and quit mucking around. Mooking around, whatever. Whatever he has to say. Come on! Might as well just slingshot it there since it's faster. Slingshot my way there to the Reach mission. I've never heard of a Reach mission before, but this is pretty new. Ah, for fuck's sake. Come on, hurry up. Oh, who cares? It's just barrels of wine.
I thought you riding the plane was amazing. But now the missile?
Man, I ain't never going to ride an all in the missile. I live to be the 200 years old. I would do anything even a half of that cool.
As someone who has ridden a missile, let me tell you.
Whoa!
No, that was my
This is great. Primo stuff. The general, he knows his vintages.
Oh, come on. Did I just bloody lose some wines? Yes, I did.
He lost too many,
oh, for fuck's sake! How did this bloody fucking happen? Come on! This is terrible, I just failed the mission for no reason. Some of the barrels of wine just escaped out of the truck.
Wine?
No, this is not just any wine. This is like the Mario Rico of alcoholic beverages.
Gotta be kidding me, I've got to do this again. I'm gonna have to drive a bit slow, I think. How many barrels are there? There are 10. Yeah, there's 10 barrels. What the hell? What a lost one, then. Good job I didn't. Oh shit! Oh, thank God I didn't lose any. God's sake, Carl, you bloody move. Okay, how am I supposed to get past this? This vehicle is so slow, it only does about 85 kmh. Kilomile per hour, I think it means. It's funny, really, because I'm more used to mile per hour than this. Oh, is that where you go? Didn't see it then. I just went past it by mistake. Awesome, I've completed it.
Hey, Rico. The Ravello's goons have been tracking your pal Demas since your little missile joyride. Trouble's a-brewing, hombre. Meet me at Point Marino.
Come in. Oh, wrong button. Do fast travel, do I? Because I've only just got in a car and it's a bit of a waste of driving. Because I've only just got in it and I don't want to waste the driving of me in this car. Oh, sorry! I just ran over a person by accident. Whoa! Whoops. Start mission in the car because I was in the car when I pressed start mission.